Hello, everybody. I'm a big fan of printing postage online, and in general, there are two products most people use. One is the free US Post Office Click and Ship, which you see right here. And the other product that people use is stamps.com. But I use Click and Ship because it's free. Stamps.com is not. If you use Click and Ship, you probably know that you can't ship first-class mail or parcels or media mail using Click and Ship, which is really irritating, but I figured out a way around it, and I thought I'd share that with you. So step one, log into your PayPal account. You see I am logged into my PayPal account here. Go to this button right here, Manage Multi-Order Shipping, and click that. Then you click Create Shipment, and you'll be brought to this page. Ignore the information at the top where it says Enter Order Details and scroll to the bottom. When you scroll to the bottom, you'll be able to add your recipient's name and address information. Click Continue, and you will see here the types of services available to you now are first class mail, media mail, both Priority Mail Express and Priority Mail. And media mail and first class mail are not available from the USPS Click and Ship website, but they are available here. The only other thing that I have found that's interesting is that the priority mail rates here are sometimes actually lower than the equivalent priority mail rate on the USPS Click and Ship website. And I think what's happening here is the rates that you see from the PayPal site are in fact sometimes the regional rates, commonly referred to as regional rate A or regional rate B or regional rate C. So sometimes you see regional rates. They're not labeled regional rates, but as I look at the pricing, that appears to be what's being used. The regional rates in general, in my experience, are lower than the regular priority mail rates. So I have not found a case where the prices are higher on the PayPal site. My experience is the prices from the PayPal shipping tool here are equal to or lower than the USPS Click and Ship prices. So after you've completed all the information, just continue. You'll be able to create your shipment, pay for your postage, and print the label. So if you found this helpful or at all interesting, please subscribe to my channel and give me a thumbs up. Thanks for watching.